Honestly, there's only one thing that I'm really afraid of. My own mother.